was 25 and 28. Tables 29 and 30. Hockham Eagle B, Wolverhampton Wednesday. Hockham Eagle B, Wolverhampton Wednesday, tables 29 and 30.
Thank you.
6, Grafton Hotel, Windmill Potters. Grafton Hotel, Windmill Potters, tables 5 and 6. The result sheets are here on the top table.
Thank you.
Right, there now be a three-frame playoff on tables 1, 2 and 3 between WTYKTD and Oakley Lodge. That's a three-frame playoff on tables 1, 2 and 3. And you'll have a referee on each table, so please wait for the referees. Tables 7 and 8. The adult sheets are here on the top table.
Thank you. second.
Come on, come on, come on.
Tables 13 and 14, the QTs, Colchester. The QTs, Colchester, tables 13 and 14. Tables 15 and 16, Comrades, Qists, Alma, Aces. Comrades, Qists, Alma, Aces. Tables 15 and 16. If you're in the room, can you come to the top side of me, please, Chrissy Jones?
Thank you.
21 and 22, Ron's Dons. WT's, you know the drill. Ron's Dons. WT's, you know the drill, tables 21 and 22. If there's anybody in the room from Hotpots, can they come to the top table, please? Hotpots. There'll now be a three-frame playoff on tables 34, 35 and 36. You'll have a referee on each table. That's 34, 35 and 36.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
Just to let everybody know what's going on, the semi-finals of the men's and ladies individual champion champions, they won't go on until 7 o'clock earliest. That's providing all the players available. They won't go on until 7 o'clock. At 8 o'clock tonight, we've got the national ladies final between Barbara Taylor and Katie Martin. And then we have the final of the individual events. Probably